What if they are dead? What if there's no military even
left? Thanks, Fred. I mean it.
Feeling strong.
Looks like they barricaded them. That was up inside the barracks. Must have been a hell.
Maybe they're gone. Maybe they took off when it got bad.
Canned food is all we have here.
You need to get into the main base.
Make sure we have what we need. You don't want to run out of fucking ammunition when those bastards are closing in on you. Let's see if that military base is still there. And has anyone seen Harlow?
Hurt, huh?
with this motherfucker! Fuck! He activated our alarm! Running out of shame.
No!
What had we done?